The Atlanta murders are a direct consequence of the United States' historic desire to violate and dominate women of color. Whether it is through anti-China rhetoric, the expansion of U.S. militarism, interior enforcement against undocumented immigrants, border liberalization, more funding for ICE and CDC,